Hey guys, welcome to a video, and as you can see, it was Tuesday, but as you can see, it's 6 o'clock at the moment. I don't know if you can see that, but it's 6 o'clock at the moment. Basically, oh, let me just move this back. And basically, yeah, like, all the internet and that went down for me, and basically, yeah, all that kind of stuff. Basically, as you can see, since I was supposed to upload this yesterday, I wasn't able to because I was sick. Well, I was able to, but my internet and that went down. I literally just got back onto it. And the only reason I didn't do the GTA, no, was it GTA? No, the World War II on Monday, I was sick. Basically, yeah. I'm going to show you how to build a smaller version of those cannons. I'm just going to create a new world. So, you guys, at the moment, not really doing much, to be honest. Basically, I'm just going to show you guys how to build it. Wait for this to load. This here. Depends if it wants to load. Oh my god. Whoops, covered the camera. There we go, basically full screen now. And basically here guys, either. I was supposed to put this in super flat. Never mind. You know what you will need for this build is the same materials, which stone. You need stone slabs. Button. I pick stone button because this you need a dispenser. I think it's, yeah, redstone torch, redstone, sticky piston. And you also need a sign block. I think that's all the things. Oh yeah. And we're gonna make plain things, so. Gonna need paper and gunpowder, just one, like, as much as you can. Basically, yeah. Basically, you have to start here. This is where the cannon's gonna be. Make sure there's two blocks beside it. Beside that, so you build it. Build your foundation first. The foundation is gonna be like this. And you put the stone slabs on the edge here. Like this, like so, like that. You can see it like this guy, you put two there. Place stone on top. Don't do it, don't put it on this side. Do it on this side here. Basically, you put the redstone torch here. Put that there. Boom, 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 boom. Piston, wait, what? Yeah, this, like that. What I would do is that I would put, yeah, get some bedrock. Get some 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then put a block of stone at the end. You don't have to, but that's what I normally do. If you want to, you can get rid of these corner bits and put slabs. That's what I normally do, like this. So it should end up like this at the moment. If you want, do this. This is a bit with the, what's it called? That's where we're putting our fireworks in here. This is where our fire chargers go. And this bit just gets pulled back. We'll just do that. That's mainly the cannon at the moment. If you put a button there, you'll be like, okay. Basically what I'm gonna do now, stack that, we're stacking it. Basically some gunpowder. All you have to do is just put this in there like how you normally would. Once you get three, you put those in here. You get some fire chargers. Where are the fire chargers at? Here they are. I normally put three stacks in each. Now tomorrow, guys, by the way, is going to be GTA. And then, yeah. Ooh. Basically, yeah, then it should end up like this. It should be like this. Pew. We should just go on. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.